Kozhikode, the land of rich cultural heritage, vibrant greenery and friendly people. This city hosts the best of everything. Premium educational institutions, luxury hotels, great historical monuments, world-class malls, excellent healthcare centers and residential high-rises. The captivating beauty of long coastline and the meandering Wayanad Hills always lure tourists to Kozhikode. It is the potential of this city that prompted the government of Kerala to develop Kozhikode as an IT destination. Thus came into being the Cyberparks. The Cyberpark Kozhikode, promoted by Kerala State IT. UL Cyberpark, developed by Uralingal Labour Contract Cooperative Society. Easy access to Bangalore, the largest IT hub of the country. Availability of a vast pool of talent passing out of some of the most prestigious schools and colleges in Kozhikode. Lack of IT infrastructure in the regions between Kochi and Mangalore. High data connectivity, the potential market of GCC and easy accessibility to different parts of the world are the driving factors to initiate these parks. The intelligently laid out technological spaces are getting shaped adjacent to each other, enveloped by inspiring nature. UL Cyberpark, the first IT park in Kozhikode, is designed by global architect Nikin Sheke. A green initiative certified by LEED, the park, developed in 25 acres of well-designed land, offers all the benefits of CESS to the investors. The IT building, constructed as ground plus 6 floors and 3.1 million square feet, is an architectural marvel and has all the facilities of a world-class IT building. Cyberpark by Kerala State IT. 43 acres of prime land that spreads across the suburban Kozhikode form the center of a prestigious IT project designed to transform the industrial landscape of Kozhikode as well as North Kerala. Envisaged in Kerala's well-appreciated hub and spoke model, the Cyberpark's hub functions in Kozhikode while its two spokes are positioned at high potential development hotspots like Kannur and Kasaragod. The park center at Kozhikode is fully functional. The development activities are progressing at a fast pace. Of the first IT building of the Cyberpark, with 3 lakh square feet built up space, and will be ready to occupy by December 2015. Once it is operational, there will be an estimated 25,000 IT professionals working in this unique technology destination. Park Center office that is fully functional is home to 4 IT companies and over 100 employees since June 2014. Readily available, highly talented professionals. CESS benefits. Investor-friendly government policies along with world-class infrastructure and support amenities helps ITS companies to develop their base here. Welcome to Kozhikode, a place where tradition blends in harmony with modernity to offer you the best of both worlds.